this video, let's look at how to quickly wrap text around an image or an object. First, I'm going to draw a shape where I want the text to wrap. Let's use the pen tool. And you can give it a empty fill by selecting none. Next, go to Object, Text Wrap, Make. If you've got any orphan text, you can always find your object. I'm going to lock the background. And you can use Command Y to go to wireframes and see the object better. Command Y will take you back, and you may want to turn off hyphens and paragraph styles. You can also adjust how much the text wrap is by going to Object, Text Wrap Options. Here you can set preview and increase or decrease your offset. If this video helped you out, please like the video and subscribe. Thanks for watching.